might be you. It might be men. It might be men. Now, I've often talked about the pussification of America and how
no, actually, George Carlin talked about that.
A man.
You're stealing from a man, lady. God, I'm so sick of people using Carlin and bits and trying to be like, yeah, you know, guys, I've always talked about the pussification of men. No, you haven't. That was a Carlin bit. You fucking vapid cunt. Oh, I'm going to get very angry during this. I'm sorry.
No longer men. I talked to my mom about this a lot, and she says, well, maybe it's just the guys in Texas. Maybe it's just the guys in Los Angeles. Maybe it's just the guys, it is not just the guys in Los Angeles, Nashville, Dallas, and it's not, they're not any better in the Midwest.
It's the children who are wrong.
Quite frankly, I think they're trash all over this country in the age range of about 20 to, I think, about 55, maybe even 60. A lot of men are trash. A lot of men don't know how to treat women. A lot of men don't know how to really, quite frankly, pull their heads out of the sand and pay attention. So
how about this, Sammy? Just a thought. Maybe a lot of women aren't worth being treated well. All due respect. I mean, look, I'll be the first to say it. Do I skew as being a little bit harder on women than I am on men? Absolutely, because I have to deal with them, right? Same thing with Royce. I'm sure Royce complains about women more than he complains about men, because he has to deal with women. He doesn't have, we don't have to deal with dating men, you know what I mean? But we try to be mindful of the things that we do, that men do. Look, this generation of men, I'll be the first to say, are a fucking mess. Just like this generation of women, but that has to do with single parent households and people not being raised right and have people having no community and no sense of purpose on this planet. So, some men fucking suck, but anyone who takes this weird stance, whether you're a feminist who hates men or you're some MGTOW that hates women and you go, it's not my side. My side is completely fine. It's these fucking cunts or it's the other guys that cunt. It's all these men are the problem. I'm sorry, Tommy, but maybe some men that are, like, you understand that, like, here's the problem, and I can already tell. Tammy Loren wants a successful guy. She wants